Hi there. Today I'm gonna show you the acoustic version of the song Zombie, how I would play it. Can't promise that it's exactly the same, but I hope it's pretty close. First of all, we have to retune our guitar every string a half step down. So this would be a D sharp, G sharp, you know it, just half step down. I just can play it if you don't have a tuner. That's like the sound of the strings. Every string is a half step down. If I expand something, I will still use like the standard tuning names for the strings because it's just easier for me than to tell you which string it is. I will play with the song, but first of all I will kind of explain what he's doing. He kind of starts in the 5th fret, high E string, then this one is nothing, empty, then 7th fret on the D and the G string. So, and then at the beginning it just starts like with an up. Then he just switches 2 frets down, so 7th string, 9th, with the same shape, but here's a little picking. We start like on the high E string and then we go to the D string, so that would sound like. Then, so just like we start in the 5th, then we lift our finger. And play it empty, so it sounds like. Then we change to the B string, 7th fret. Then the next would be like in the 8th fret on the B string, so it would sound like slow. Yeah, then we go up, same shape like at the beginning, but now we go here to the 3rd fret and here 5th. We still are on the high E string, D and G string, and then it's like. So like down, then like up, then again slide to in the 5th fret, same. Then again, the picking. The same thing 3 times. And then after the 3rd picking, go up here and then it's just like. Which is, it's kind of like a C shape, but just without the middle finger. But put your, you can like start to. 4th finger on the 3rd fret, high E string. And then like. It's like an A sus, I guess. So, don't put your like 3rd finger on the B string, just 2nd fret, D and G string. And then it's like a little bit pearl muted, and then it's going to the chorus. A little bit down first, so pearl muted. Like an E minor. Then it goes like to a kind of like the C shape, but it's more like on a G, it's like 3rd E. 3rd on the A, 2nd fret, D string, empty, G string, 1st fret, B string, empty, E string. Again like this A. Then like a B. Then the 2nd part of the chorus is like open. Thank you. and again to the C shape. Then it just take the same shape, just two frets, slide two frets. Then it's like E minor, and then again like this C, A. And then we go on the second verse, which is then like palm muted, E minor. But now, how do I show that? Now it's then like, put your second finger then like E string, second fret. And then like, so then on the third fret on the E string. So it would sound like. Two times, then again, like. And then back to the A. And then again. F notes, A, chorus, new part here, and then we have like a little lick here. So just have like the empty E string and then like here the 5 and the 7. So I just do like slide up. Then a little new riff. So we start here with this finger, all, but then we slide a bit. So we start in the 5th on the A string. So it's 5, 7, 9, 10. We just play the empty E string with it. Play this 2 times. And then. Like this bridge part where it's kind of almost just a voice, so we play palm muted kind of, but up and down with the, and we just say on this E minor, and then when it builds up it's like the B, and then again a chorus. I'm just gonna play along with the song. I practiced like all the single parts before I put it together, so it took me a while. Just like, I guess the hardest one is the picking. I still miss it sometimes, so I'm not perfect. I just want to show you like how I would play the song. It's not perfect yet, I just figured it out kind of a couple of days ago. So I will just play with the song now. Again, the picking. A shake.
Do all of you who wronged me. I am a zombie again.
is C. A. Now this. Doesn't go to the slide part in the end. Sorry for that. It's just going one time in the chorus, then it ends on the E minor. No. In the end. Just E minor. This drumming is kind of something that you have to feel. I don't even know how to explain it. I'm not quite done with it anyway, too. So. Just try some stuff, put some death notes in it, like between the slides, just like it. Yeah, it's just a way how I would play the song. I hope it helps a little bit. Really love the acoustic version of the song. Thanks for watching it. If you want to have other songs, just let me know. If you have any comments or something, let me know. Thanks for watching. I hope it's a little bit helpful. Don't forget to tune your guitar half step down if you want to have the same song and want to play along with the song. Thanks. Bye, guys.